Is you a boy or is you a girl, man? I can't tell.
Hey, Chinito, hey, if you was in the pen, I'd fuck you with the ass, you'd be my bitch.
What do you mean, a jackass in the right
stock? Yeah, that's right. Keep walking. Keep walking.
Look at me when I talk to you, homie.
Fucking slugs, man. Everywhere you look, man.
Bitch. Fucking slugs everywhere you go, man.
Go back to your rice paddy.
Would you look at
yo, what's up?
They fucking with you. They fucking with you. What's up? Fuck you. What you got? What you got? What you got? Hey, we can do this right now. We
fuck, you go fucking back to your country. Fuck that.
See, don't put in here.
They're fucking rice, nigga.
Fucking.
I just fucking cooked you some Chinese food, huh?
Hey, wait, who's this?
I don't know, some new dance coach.
Hey, Trey, doesn't that dude go to Fairfield?
Damn, hey, why's he got his hands all over your girl like that, huh?
Hey, yo, man, get your damn hands off my girl, man.
Wait! This is Drew. He's our new dance coach, and he's teaching us a new routine.
I bet he was.
Guys, Drew's an awesome dancer, okay? He toured with Rihanna.
Oh, my God, he toured with Rihanna? I don't give a sh**. You came to the wrong school, bulldog.
Look, guys, I didn't come here to start any problems. You know what? I can leave if there's gonna be...
No, don't! God, you guys are such idiots!
Okay, look. As co-captain of the cheerleading team, I say that Drew stays to help us make a competitive, awesome dance routine. And if you guys don't like it, that's too bad. Because he doesn't care about your football, and he doesn't care about your close practices, do you? Do you?
Dude, I don't even watch football.
Exactly. All right. Come on, just, you guys.
All right, okay.
Honestly.
But yo, if I see you touching my girl outside of your little dance, you're a dead man.
Trey.
You got it? I said, you got it?
I got it.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Coach, what are you doing running the ball? He's got a golden arm.
I know about his arm, Carter. I know about his arm.
Man, where the hell were you? I just almost got my ass beat.
Look at my face, dude. Does it look like I give a sh**?
You know what, man? These Friedman jocks almost got my ass figured out. You know, you can go screw yourself, man.
Yeah? Well, how about immigration screws your dad all the way back to Mexico?
Hold on, man. I got you their playbook.
Get the hell out of my car!
Is it true that you toured with Rihanna?
Yeah, I did actually.
What was it like?
It was amazing. The hardest part was making up the dance moves, though. Like, wait, I had to choreograph the
whole thing. Did you drop it low?
Yeah, I twerked a little bit, you know? Like Miley Cyrus.
Oh yeah? That was something that only you know about her.
This actually breaks my heart. Like, see, because I had the biggest crush on her on tour. Yeah, she still likes Chris.
No way. Well, if she doesn't see you for the wonderful person that you are, that's her loss. Bree, why are you being so sentimental? Being sentimental?
Who cares? Did you really make up all of her dances?
Every last move, you know.
What's up, Drew? So you guys ready for this, man?
Yeah,
let's go.
I've been ready.
You guys ready to run?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
All right, let's do this. Come on.
I'm ready.
Yeah, I said it be. You can call me Caesar. In a dark Caesar. Please follow the leader. So Eric B. We are. Microphone fiend. It's the return of the God. He's God. It ain't nobody fresher. I'm in. Martin Marcella on the table screaming. The other side, they jealous. We got a banquet full of bras. They got a table full of fellas. Yeah.
Who's there?
Days.
Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us for all of our trespasses. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
So, man, how's the workout?
Shitty, man.
Man, you know I got you, homie. Usual?
Yeah, man, please, bro.
All right, I got you. All right, man, I'll holler.
Sorry about the heat in this car, you know, it's a brand new car. I'm trying to work out the kinks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I understand.
I had fun tonight. Did you have fun?
Yeah, Burger King was great.
Hey, you could have it your way, right?
Yeah.
We should do this again sometime. I had a blast, you know, you look great and we should do it again.
Yeah, well, I really think I should go.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, wait, let me walk you out.
Well, it's fine, really. It really is.
Wait, Yak. Listen, I'm sorry, okay? Maybe, I know it is our first date, and I got a new car, and it's hard to handle my sexiness, but, you know, I really enjoyed myself. Fuck it.
Okay.
Wait, what are you doing? Wait.
I can't hear this, I'm sorry.
Wait. Okay, well, call me tomorrow. Call me tomorrow. Take you like Steak and Shake or something. Good night. Bye, Bianca. Pretty well.